Oh, Piggy got a stain on his nice new jacket. This here duck knows how to attack it. Scrub that piggy right up and down. Listen to that old washboard clown. Scrubby, scrub, scrub, let's wash it good. Scrubby, scrub, scrub, get out that mud. Scrubby, scrub, scrub, goodbye stain. Piggy is clean as springtime rain.
Oh, is the stain out? No, but you are. Get out of your mind! Crazy week that day, Mallard. Sheesh! I don't know what's more stubborn, him or the stain. Nonetheless, I will not fail him! I should have done this in the first place. Oh, please give me another chance!
No!
I'll provide the quarters!
No!
I got dryer sheets!
No!
Oh, come on!
No!
Pretty please?
Listen, you...
Whoa! Tell you what, I'll make you a deal. Let me try one last time, and if I still can't get the stain out, I will personally buy you a brand new jacket.
Well, I guess if you'll buy me a new jacket... Okay. But no club soda, and no washboard.
Right this way. Don't worry, chum, I'll spare no expense. We'll use the best machine they have. I'll take extra special care this time. First, I gently place the shirt in like so. See?
Well, that's very considerate.
Next, we'll add just the right amount of name brand detergent. Only the best stuff here.
That's good stuff.
We mustn't forget fabric softener.
Softener. Second thought, he does seem quite knowledgeable about laundry.
And a shovel full of dirt.
A shovel full of dirt.
What? Stop! You're making it worse! There. And for acidity, how about some grape juice?
Grape juice?
Yeah, and coffee too.
No!
Oh, condiments. My compliments. There. And there. Here goes nothing.
My jacket. What have you done?
You can thank me later.
You're not gonna buy me a new jacket. You're gonna buy my new jacket.